I'm convinced nobody ever saw a shape that wasn't perfect. I can't have a mind of relationships without two dimensions. See, I cannot think. The mind and relating to other people is very largely outside your body.
Clothes, bank clothes and holes, you know what I'm saying?
Outside your body.
I'm saying that's what this is all about, right? Clothes, bank rolls, and hoes. You know what I'm saying?